So, back with another vlog. Quick little disclaimer, I guess. Sorry for all the cussing in the last one. But, we're gonna hang out with Taylor. Yes, we're gonna hang out with Taylor and do some hood rat stuff with our friends. No one's weird. So, yeah, see y'all soon.
Because he wanted to see you.
What?
I don't know.
No, I hit Miss Banks'
call. Okay, so y'all, this is Taylor.
Hello, everybody.
She cannot wait to get on here.
Really, I really couldn't wait.
Yeah, this is my girlfriend, BTW.
Yeah,
we date.
Love.
Exactly.
For
so,
all you who think y'all.
Ready to have him online. Oh my God, you so cute. So, yeah.
Not mine.
So, we ready to go to JCPenney's. We gotta get from JCPenney's. It's okay. We're gonna try to cuss it up today.
Yeah.
Other time I was cussing like a sailor.
You was going on
every 10 minutes.
And every time you curse me and Kayla look at each other like, oh my God, she's really going in.
So where you get from JCPenney's?
Come on over, bro.
Which guy get from JCPenney's?
Masquerade.
Yeah. That's our word. So yeah. And then we don't know. Yeah, you know, anything can happen with us.
Anything.
And then we're going to go get our friends.
No, we ain't going to go get them. We're going to. All right, after JCPenney's, I'm going to go home. I got to put my daddy clothes in the washing machine. I mean, in the dryer. And I might be a good child and fold the towels that's in the dryer. I don't know yet.
I can help you be a good child.
But I don't know if I want to be a good child.
I think you should be a good child.
So, whatever is tiles in there, I'm gonna fold the tiles. But if they're not tiles, then I'm not folding whatever it is. And then we gonna go get them kids, and we're off to Williamsburg.
In San Francisco. So yeah, it's gonna be a trip.
And I'm just.
You just wait.
You know, I'm kinda upset. But I love Mackenzie, so.
Yeah. If you watch this, Mackenzie, we love you.
Send her the link.
She definitely loves you.
Yeah, exactly. So I love her, so.
So
whatever
so much.
She wants, I just try to please her and stuff.
That is true friendship and true love.
Yeah.
People will never understand
that. Sistership.
Sisterhood.
Yeah.
Alright. So we'll get back with y'all when we get inside of here.
Yeah, we're gonna get back to you when we get up inside JCPenney. When we in our natural state of the floor, doing everything. Okay?
Exactly. So yes, here. So we got Crocs with socks. And she got on her Crocs too.
She got her on.
I'm weak. I really thought you did.
I'm gonna like that. Oh, but baby, check the anklets though.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
Where you get this one?
Kayla gave
some.
I like it.
You too.
I took it out her own.
You took it out her what?
I took it.
My favorite part of this store.
How are you doing?
Good. So these helmets are bomb. If you want to be a really great person, you can give me one of these because so bomb.
Can we pay for this over there?
Okay.
So, yeah, when I get here, I just like to plan stuff. Taylor checking out. I want to try this on my face. It's not working for some reason, and it's really annoying me. And yeah. So poor is gonna be mad.
I just want to try everything. I just like try stuff. And oil control, long lasting, complexion priming. I look disgusting. Oh. I'm so cute. Just show you how much it's. I shouldn't have did that. People are looking at me like, what is he doing? I'm just crying. Your makeup. Oh my god. I only want this heat palette too. Another great gift store I can give you.
I knew they was lying. I'm big, but you know.
I'm big, big. Ooh, that's a workout skirt.
Tennis.
Kit.
I'm good for CL.
God, we are hilarious. Look at that butt.
$12 for this little thong. This little thong is $12.
This like
some oh, it's on clearance for $2.99. Oh my god. Should I get some thong?
Get some thong. Girl, look at these thongs so fun.
Fatty in the front.
Exactly.
And the
look at that thong. I think seen the thong song.
Look at this, that's another
see-through
baby.
Like,
she
oh,
exotic.
She legit. She exotica. I don't like this
good.
One.
It feels good, don't feel it.
Oh, it's real soft.
Don't
make me
go in there bathroom because
vlog. I think these look good on me. My pants wrinkled, but anyways.
It's okay.
What's the video? Did you take screenshots from the video?
Okay, let me show y'all.
Wow. So, really like this. Taylor, let me take it out, but I'm not good with putting stuff back up. God. This is my grandma. My grandma would do.
Call me, look at that.
So, we had a pretty successful but unsuccessful trip.
Yeah.
You know, no five fingers.
Yeah.
I guess my hair looked bad because somebody told me, Philly told me, I didn't come get a haircut.
It looked good, but he wanted it to be better.
And Taylor said I have some on my face.
Yeah, you see it?
No.
It's white on both sides. It's something.
I think it's primer, but see what I think.
You gonna go put foundation on? Okay, you can keep it on. You gonna go put foundation on when we get home. Sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural.
Oh. See, I'm gonna put some foundation.
Huh?
I'm gonna put on foundation.
Okay.
I guess. Just a little cut.
So we have an appointment at 11:15.
What can
Let's see how
Kenzie
fast we can get home.
No, I just
I'm beating
kill
that
you.
White truck. Nah, I ain't trying to get no ice.
Exactly, because you.
Oh,
mascara and I had to find her foundation. It was like the same shade somehow, some way. So yeah. No, Taylor.
I'm really going hard for them to see my anklet. They couldn't see it. I'm putting my Crocs on. They gave my brother
them. Yeah, the regions are like. Get it. Back up. Back up.
Show me makeup. I do, though.
Not really.
I do.
Y'all, this is the infamous Kizzy.
Oh, yeah, that's what we're gonna go get in a few.
Exactly.
This is my oldest sister.
Elder sister. Oh, what this is. This mm-hmm. It is. It's like a white cat. Oh, my God. Man, so you about to go get Kenzie. I look really enhanced, like Taylor said. So, yeah. Sun God, but yeah, Kenzie live not far away, but it's ready to be fine. Ouch. Hope. You know. It's gonna be too fine.
I'll be right over there.
So at Kenzie house now.
This is my older sister.
Yeah. I was waiting for her to open up the door.
She wanted me to do
it. We just love
for
waiting.
For somebody who is ready and in such a hurry, where are you?
Exactly. People love to make us wait.
Mm-hmm, but
so
it's
I know
okay.
We can start doing, making the way.
It's okay because
my
angel called me.
Because God told them to call you. So yeah, Kizzy, kind of fucked up.
Like
that.
Maybe I'm
pitiful little home. Is she deaf or is she deaf?
Alright, because I'm waking up the neighbor.
Hi neighbor, your name. Look at her. Ooh, where'd she get these braids? These little cute little t-shirts. Hey Kenzie.
What's up?
I like
what's
your t-shirt.
Up? Thank you. I'm just mad, bro. Why? My cousin just mad.
Aw,
you want me going there?
We getting gas and we at Wawa.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitches like her always hit on me. Anyway.
What else are you looking
for? Taylor, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. So just toss it. Oh yeah, she did. So anyway. So I'm gonna tell this retarded ass hotel.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, hey. I'm Jillian.
Hey, I'm Kitty.
Hi, I'm Kitty.
Yeah.
I'm Gabby. You guys have cute accents.
Oh, Pen dilemma. Tay Tay mouth hurt.
Yeah, but don't be sad.
We don't know how we're gonna put six people inside this too. Instead of five people call. Because we're about to get fucking caught by the police having six people in the goddamn car.
I told her drive around the corner so we can get situated.
So yeah, and there's behind us. In front of us.
Okay, well, when we get back, when you get behind right the thing, you will. Are you kidding? You going
fast? Yeah. No, I'm not, bro.
I'm right on the tire. I can feel it moving. It's cool.
Right,
can I see you? I think so. Do it if ain't no use around.
Here.
Yeah, so stressed out. Middle of nowhere.
Y'all know me.
Gotta put a stop to that shit.
Mm-hmm. Real quick. Like, chill out. What are you doing?
Like, what?
No, she said, y'all know me, though. Play the Fantasia song. They be like, yeah, get out. Move, bitch.
Get out the way.
That's a Fantasia song. That we no. Like.
Oh. No, the Fantasia song. They be like, hold on.
Y'all was on the same page and y'all know me.
Huh? Who is we like? You and Kenny?
No, I didn't say that.
You said Prince and Ted to be like.
That be like.
Oh, exactly. Like what?
She just wanted to say we in here.
That be like.
Scribble S and O's on my pillow. Scribble heads and kisses on my notebook. Checking how my hair and my nails look.
Sitting here thinking.
No, that's not what I said.
Right,
oh, I'm just
kidding. Girl.
You knew.
Exactly.
Because I said Fanny.
Boy.
Yeah, sis, you want a honey. I'm going, hey, mafia. How you doing? Yeah, catch up to them. Let
exactly.
Me say something to them. Say what you gotta
what's
say.
What you gonna say to
them, Kizzy? Say what you gotta say, sis.
What you gonna say,
Kizzy? Say what you gotta say.
What's up, my dog?
What's up, my dog?
I have to be nice.
Tell me what you mean. I lay my head on my pillow. Staring out the window.
Walk back.
When I see you. When I see you. When I see you.
So guys, that was the end of my vlog for today. Sorry I didn't get as much footage as I liked, as I wanted to. But yeah, it was pretty fun. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'll leave Taylor her links down below. Twitter. Taylor didn't have a lot of stuff, but yeah, I'll leave all my links down below. Thank you. Go watch my old vlog from the other day. And yeah, we have a lot more coming. Should be doing a tag soon. But yeah, thanks for watching. And don't forget to stay fab.